So in this video, I want to show you how to enable or disable secure boot on GIGABYTE motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced mode in the BIOS, navigate to the boot and then scroll down to secure boot. Enter it and right here we can find secure boot that you can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.